Welcome to Genius Connect. Please subscribe and share.
Good morning. I am Hardik Nathani from Jai International School, Commerce Faculty. Would like to give some information about transfer and transmission of the shares. First, transfer of shares. In case of transfer of shares, there are two parties. One is known as transferor, who wants to sell the shares, and another is known as transferee, who wants to buy the shares. Transferor and transferee are the two important parts in case of a transfer of share. Free transferability of the shares is an important characteristics of the company, where in case of a transfer, willingness matters a lot. Where one shareholder wants to transfer his shares, that is, one shareholder wants to pass on his shares to another shareholder, in that case, transfer of shares commits. While in case of a transmission, there is compulsion. Now, in case of transfer of shares, there are two types on the basis of transfer of share. First is a physical share, another is a demat share. In case of a physical share, share certificate is given to the shareholders, but there are certain limitations, like this share certificate can be lost by fire, lost by theft, or it can be torn. It can be illegible after a certain point of time. And due to this kind of limitations, we are having a concept of second type of shares, that is known as demat share, which is already applicable in India from many years. Dematerialization of share means to convert your physical share into the electronic format, where each and every shareholder needs to open one demat account with depository participant, which is also known as DP. In India, from 1/1/2016, ASBS system, that is application supported by block amount system, is going on, where at the time of issue of share, especially at the time of IPO, that is initial public offer, all the shareholders are, or all the applicants are required to open demat account. Along with the demat account, they are not required to give check to the broker, but whatever money they wanted to invest in share, that particular money will be blocked from their bank account. Now in this case, bank account is already linked with the demat account. Now in this case, ASBS system works like whatever money you wanted to invest, that particular money is freeze from your account, and if shares are allotted to you, so in that case money will be debited. But if shares are not allotted to you, so in that case your money will be unfreeze from this account. So this ASBS system is working in the India. Now second concept is transmission of the share, where you do not have any particular choice. Your shares will be compulsorily transferred to some another person under the operation of the law. Now main difference between transfer and transmission is only that in transfer, voluntarily, that is willingness matters, while in transmission there is no willingness. Under operation of law, you have to transfer your share to another party. Now let us discuss three circumstances of transmission of the shares. One is death, another is insolvency, and third is whenever person declared as a lunatic. In case of a death, where the person has prepared will, so automatically the shares will be transferred to the successor. If the person has not prepared the will, then court will decide to whom to transfer the shares. In second case, whenever the person will declare lunatic, means whenever person will declare unsound mind, so in that case court will appoint one nominee to whom we are supposed to transfer the shares. And third case, whenever person declares insolvent. The term insolvent means persons are having more liability and less asset, means person is not able to pay certain debts. So in that case, shares will be transferred to some another person under operation of law, which is appointed by court, that is known as guardian. So that is a case of transmission. Thank you.
I hope you all would have enjoyed this video. Subscribe to Genius Connect and put on the notification to receive more such videos. Like and share this video too. Thanks for watching.